of the Breaks is filmed in front of a live studio audience. Today, we're gonna teach you how to scratch. To my left, we have DJ Spider. To my right, the beautiful Tina T.
Who are you talking to?
The audience.
We're in your basement.
And we're back. To be a DJ, you need one important piece of equipment. This is the turntable. Now, Spider, what is this right here?
That's the...
No. Into the mic.
Dude, this is a car antenna with a piece of foam on it.
That's right. It's the crossfader. DJ Tina T, let's see some scratches.
Sure. Well, this one is called the baby scratch because you don't use the fader.
What comes after the baby scratch?
Oh, after that, you might want to try out the Randall Jackson.
Sweet as pie. DJ Tina T, what's next?
Next, I'm gonna show you the transformer scratch, and this is just like patting your head and rubbing your stomach. Your hands are gonna do two totally different things at the same time. And that's the transformer scratch.
Shia LaBeouf. DJ Spider, what are you gonna do for your last scratch?
Check it out. I call that Tinkerbell's booty.
Oops, it's a family show. Tina T, what's the last scratch of the day?
I'm gonna show you guys the crab scratch, and this is where you take three fingers on the crossfader while you move the record back and forth. And that's the crab scratch.
And now, a word from our sponsor.
What are we doing?
Now that you got the basics, when you put it all together, it's kind of like a conversation. Take it away, DJs. Gee, I wonder what they're saying. I hope it's not about me. Hey, you did it. Congratulations, you're a scratch master now. This is DJ Spider, and this is Tina T, and I'm Cheap Shot. Until next time, we'll see you later.
We'll be just